I consider myself a rich person.
Would you say I was crazy if I said that often this world seems like it was created for us?
We come from it. We live on it, of course. I grew up in Brownfield, Texas, and whoever named it just looked left and looked right and said Brownfield. Everyone hates the sand. It tears up the crops, it eats the paint off the cars. I hate those things about it too, but to me, it's just fascinating. To me, it's what, it's just what real dirt should be. It's a remnant of the Dust Bowl. I'm attracted to that, the idea that we were the cause of these dust storms, and it's still here. And I put it in my paintings. The earth is a gift. Not only do we come from it and live on it, but one day we're going to go back to it. Until then, we have to take care of it, and we have to do something beautiful for it.